This is when 1,000 butterflies took flight in my stomach.
Love you.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. I'm ready.
Mm-hmm.
I saw you singing in the halls of Alamany, with your bleached hair, braces, cool guy sunglasses, and the mysterious backpack that just never seemed to carry any books.
After only 1 month of dating, I dropped the three words that most guys wouldn't say so early in a relationship. I like men. No. I said, I love you. I did. I said I love you after 1 month, swear to God, because I already knew that you were the one I was going to marry. We turn every experience we have together, new or old, easy or difficult, as an adventure.
So I don't think we fell in love. It's the collection of all the moments like this that have created the love that we have. Joe, you're my first and my last. There can never be another you.
I promise to be the person to catch you when you fall, to lift you up when you're down, and to love you so hard, as I do right now, for every single day, until I take my very last breath.
You're my whole world. You're my life for this one and for all the ones after this. I love you so much.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride. Mr. and Mrs. Encarnacion.
Afternoon, everyone. We're flying at 26,000 feet, moving up to 30,000 feet, and we got clear skies all the way to Las Vegas.
It's official. Lauren and Joe are finally married.
Finally, dude. Jesus Christ.
While I wasn't shocked that Joe was proposing, I was just shocked by how fast everything has gone by.
Let me give you all some background about my bro. I call him Cleo as a form of respect, but most of you call him JV, or Joe, or dumbass. I remember when he first told me about Lauren and how he was so into her. I could tell that this was different because I've never seen him so sure.
When we finally met her and got to know her, we could see why JV fell in love with her and why they fit together so well. We love you, Lauren, and we couldn't be happier that you married our son.
Lauren represents me to the entire world. You've always been there for me. Not a lot of people have that, and it means the world to me. I couldn't be happier for you.
I actually read somewhere that the perfect best man speech should last as long as it takes for the groom to make love. So with that, everyone please raise your glasses.
Good night. Good, 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 good.
I got a feeling.
Tonight's the night.
Hey!
Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey!
Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like oh my God.
Like oh my God.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down. We'll
shut it down.
Let's burn the roof. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it tonight. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it tonight. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it.
Hey,
I'm happy Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Get with us, you know what we say. Party every day, party every day.
I want to talk about something called luck. Good luck. You are two of the luckiest people in the world.
When you really measure it out, Joe, you've always been a part of our family.
He's grown up to be a part of our life. Nothing was going to change except Lauren's last name.
You love each other. You respect each other. You understand each other. I have no doubt that you're going to be best friends forever. No matter what comes down the road, you'll handle it well.
I look forward to the day that our kids grow up and go through our DV tapes so we get called old on CNL. I love you guys so much.
I love you both, and I wish you both a long and happy life together.
And yeah, Joe, welcome to the family.
Here's to Lauren and Joe. Cheers to the beautiful bride and groom. May your love always continue to grow. Congratulations, guys.